Okay. So yeah, absolutely.
So this looks like they're about to begin.
Yeah.
So this is Mimi Marler Davies and Joseph Black representing Alexandra Palace. Well done, Mimi and Joseph, on that pattern dance. So
Mimi,
very different to the skating we've seen so far.
Now, yeah.
And so a bit of a change of pace, and very synchronized was the word that came to mind. And neat.
It's designed to be that way, isn't it? It's like Boring on Ice. And good looking couple straight away. You can just see they look nice together. They look nice over the ice.
I like that lift.
Yeah. Nice intro.
So you're saying that the beginning and the end can be slightly different,
yes,
but the middle is the same for everybody.
So the first half of the dance starts on the first half of the music, because the music has an 8-bar intro. So on bar nine, in theory, you start your first half of your dance.
Right, so you've got 8 bars to do something.
That's right.
Okay.
Absolutely. Then two sequences, and then whatever you want to do at the end to finish it off. Yeah. So I'm thinking that she's going to get changed now, hasn't she?
Yes, she probably has. Yeah. So
good lad.
Joseph's going to sit and kiss a guy on his own, waiting for their first pattern dance score. And I suspect Mimi has gone to get changed.
Yeah.
Because we don't have any intermediate novice skaters today, they are coming straight back on.
Yes.
I don't know whether they'll do a second warm up or not, maybe.
Yeah, they will. I would imagine they'll have to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So 19.75 for their first pattern dance for Mimi and Joseph. He looks quite pleased with that.
He's pleased for the rest.
Probably, yeah. So we are now going to have